So I'm going to repaint it, but I'm really going to repaint it because Debbie challenged all of the retailers. How much can you paint with only 8 ounces of DIY paint? So I'm going to give it a whirl. Let's see what I can get done with only 8 ounces.
DIY paint is so highly pigmented. You can water it down 10 to 1 and still retain the pigment. It doesn't separate. It's amazing. Not only did I paint this piece in this 8-ounce challenge, I actually used less than 8 ounces.